नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अंकिता नीतपाजी यूट्यूब चैनल।
इन दिस ब्लॉग आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ वी स्पेंट आवर सेकेंड डे एट गोकर्णा एंड कुटले हिल टॉप। इट्स फन विद फैमिली। डोंट मिस टू वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड।
हैप्पी मॉर्निंग। It is day 2 and we are on the way to Gokarna Shri Mahabaleshwara temple now. The board shows it is 3 kilometers from here. Yup, there's a peacock. I have slow motion this video particularly for you to see. We have reached the temple now. You can see the chariot there. You can see houses, shops and even lodges, as it is a tourist place in both of the sides.
Yes, we are in Gokarna and there is the chariot of the temple, our car, and you can see the large chariot behind the small one there. Behind that we have temple, Mahabaleshwar temple. I have done this video while walking and talking, so it may be quite shaky. Please forgive me for that. Yep, now we are walking towards the temple. You can see cars parked here, so many cars. And look at that local breed of Boss Indicus cow standing at the door, waiting for something. The local women selling flowers to offer for the god. Afterwards, we had a wonderful darshan of Lord Mahabaleshwara and the world's only Atmalinga, but I couldn't record them all for you. After which, we returned to Ashoke, the Vishnugupta Vishwavidya Peeta premises it is. You can see in the video itself. Later in the evening, we arrived at Kutle and come, let's go and explore together. What's here? These are the structures created to do Balli Mane. That means there grow different types of herbs and different plants there, and they grow in these structures and they look very beautiful. These are done for that. You can see now itself it looks so nice. Then think when it grows fully around the whole structures. Here there is one another. I don't know which type of this is. Look at that beautiful nature. Hi, so we are in Kutle hilltop now. You can see the nature here, so beautiful. You cannot express this in words. You have to visit here at least once in lifetime. So beautiful this. The nature is, you know, heaven, paradise. So we are going down now. We'll shoot how much ever it is possible for me. You can see my father, mother and brother are there ready to go down. So we have a way there to go down. So we are going down now. Bye bye. These are the last steps you have towards the small, not small, good, a beautiful place. Look at that. Wow, so beautiful you see. deep down there is a way, but I am not going there because just it is not easy to go there. So I'm doing the photo shoot from here itself. Look at that beauty point of view. So awesome. So look there, you can see my mom there. So I have come way down from there. So happy. So guys, I have come up here. So look at that view. Yeah, it's very beautiful here. It's awesome. So you cannot see it so easily. So you have to come up from all the way there till here by through the steps which are there. So it's a little difficult. That is, there is no entry actually, but I have come here just I had a curiosity with my family members have not come here, but yeah, my brother is coming now. I'm so enjoying it so much because it's awesome place. You will not get any other place like this in future. This is a very rare and very beautiful, very, I can't express this feeling, you know. You can do dhyana and all peace if you sit here for at least, you know, some amount of time, like half an hour or 1 hour or something. It's so calming here. Look at there, my mother says there is to do a dhyana. So let's continue with the log. Look at that, the sun rays that show on the water. So the waves, they come and they, you know, they just come to the rocks, come and beat the rocks there. I wish to go there, but I am little afraid to go down there because it's little dangerous, I feel. It's not really, but I feel I am a little afraid. Actually, I have come down here alone, but after me, my brother and my mom followed, so they have come here too. My brother is a good photographer and he took my photos, and yeah, you may not be able to see the picture correctly, but it's a shadow, would be shadow picture, you can say. That would be so good, so good. So my brother has clicked the pictures like that, and you can see some, you know, these plants are also so beautiful. They are connected to this type of nature and they look awesome. Look, they are in light colors, in the same color of water. You can see a thin line of hills there. That's also beautiful view from here. I don't know if you can see it through camera or not. Mobile camera is my camera is mobile camera, so I am not sure that you can see me clearly, but yeah, you have to come here at least once in lifetime. That's so good. Look, this is the back side view from where I came down. So here are plenty of trees, plants and so on. My father and grandma are sitting there. They are seeing us. Hope you can see. So somewhere they are here. They can be seen. Look at them. So they are seeing us from there. At the place called Ashoke near Gokarna. We don't have network there, but the place is so awesome that you don't need network, any network there. You just need to enjoy the moment there. So the network will ruin it all for you. So as my father did not have network there, so he started calling here. Answering some missed calls or so on. I don't really know because I have come down here.
So look at that. We have plenty of sticks here. Some big rocks. These rocks are best for the photo shoots. These rocks are very best for the photo shoots. You sit here and you bring a camera with you and you can start clicking and you can start vlogging. It's very good for vlogging too. So that's how it is. Very nice. So I think I can make 3 videos out of here only. This place only I can make 3 YouTube videos for you. Preparations for mom's photo shoot. Haha. Yeah, we are climbing. So we are climbing. You can see the way here. Look at that. It's so. I like these adventures. Little adventures. Not big adventures, but like this. Stepping up in this. Amidst this somewhat difficult path and all. So my brother is talking to his friend as he is absent today and calling. He is asking what has happened in today's class and all. So wow, look at my mom. She is still she's plucking these flowers. Wild flowers. Oh, Pooja. Yeah, I'm breathing. Out of breath. Actually. So, look from here. It seems like you can see it like this. Oh. So we have come up here for evening and we have to go there to Ashoke. So it's time to leave for us. So after taking the last clip, we are going. Yeah, it's so awesome. If you are looking at that, what I am. I'm zooming it. Yeah, they can see. See, 1, 2, 3, you can see through cameras, but there are others too. So from side, inside there is one. And yeah, look at that. That is jumping all over. Yeah, how cute it is to watch, you know. But they are fine here. Though not in towns and all. This place is best suitable to them, I guess. So beautiful. Wow. Bye bye this view. Bye to this view. So we are back to our cars and yeah. Bye.